everyone. Okay, so we are here because you were told to come here. Kidding.
We want to be normal teens. I got no sleep. We're not normal, Dory. Who's Dory?
I think this is a right place for him to say that about anything. My brother's dying. We haven't talked to you.
I'm so sorry. My wife passed away.
My dad died when I first.
Good.
I think I should start taking it from Suncoast when he doesn't get too long. He's not trying. He's in pain on himself. Can you try to?
What about Dad? Give me a break.
You can come to my house to this party. My mom won't be there, and you can do whatever you want.
Oh my god, I have to have it.
Everyone says this neighborhood is scary, but like, when you're in it, it's like, not that scary. Thank you. Really hard to meet those people. I'm having a little break.
I don't hate you.
You could have died for me, didn't you?
Once your brother's gone, he's gone. And you will miss taking care of me. You miss everything. All the good, all the bad.
We're gonna have fun again. The ending. I'll learn how to be fun again.
Dora, old lady's name.
Where's my grandma's name?
Oh,
she died the other time.
Oh my god, is there any conversation?
I mean, I think we just end it here. Good night, y'all.
Speechless.
Good night, y'all.
Yeah.
All I have to say, I have to go to bed now.